time is nearly upon us. Presidia is on the horizon, and the Federation is cornered like a rat in Cascadia. This is their final beast, and they are desperately trying to keep it fed.
The Independence Force is preparing for one last naval engagement before the siege of Presidia begins. For months, ever since the lockdown on aerial cargo and commerce, the Federation military in the region has used Presidian ports to assist its supply train. This only increased when Prospero was lost and the geothermal fractures were reignited. Our fleet, along with Eminent Domain, has tried its best to plug all the holes in our own blockade. However, the Federation has brute-forced their way into having a line. The naval convoy is the Federation's only lifeline left. Once it is severed, we can choke out the considerable defenses of Presidia. However, there is also another objective to this. In Presidia's main naval harbor is the Federation's first naval battle group. Its concentration within the harbor currently represents the strongest component of Presidia's defenses. Ever since the war started, they have not moved from their position in order to reinforce the city. We intend to change that. By taking out these vital convoys, we anticipate that this fleet will have to respond in order to keep Presidia from being trapped. Independence Force naval elements not already predisposed are being rerouted to just outside of Presidian waters to throw themselves upon the naval blockade. Its destruction, the immediate replacement with our own blockade, and then the removal of the Federation's own naval force is paramount in winning this war. Support our naval forces in sinking the Federation Navy. Victory here means we save a lot of lives when the final push comes.
Thank you. good to have you back, boss.
You bet your ass it is.
The noose is beginning to tighten, and the Federation will need some time if they are at all able to rally forces in order to break our blockade. It is in this time that we will reclaim Presidia. With our reinforcements having arrived, and with you at the helm, Hitman, victory is assured.
Hitman, Galaxy, glad to see you're still kicking. This last month abroad has been really, really interesting. Long story short, a good part of the world is knowing where the wind is blowing, and I've got myself an army no one has ever seen before. Mercenaries, freedom fighters, maybe a secret proxy squadron or two from anti-Federation powers. But hey, we're all in it together now. Refit and reload. We'll get back to it soon enough.
We're gonna let the blockade stew for as long as we can as invasion preparations are set. But we've gotta move fast on the capital, or they'll be too entrenched. Hitman team, stand by. May the Dust Mother see us through.